was appreciative of the fact that the City of Toronto and the Raptor organization rocked